my dears. Oh, my, my. Just look at all these lovely holiday ornaments and lights. It seems as if everywhere you look, everything has been decorated so beautifully. Everything except the castle. Oh, oh, dear me. Something must be done. We can't have Cinderella's lovely castle left undecorated now, can we? Certainly not. Certainly not. Now, how do you suppose Cinderella would like her castle decorated? Let me think. Of course. What do you imagine might be one of Cinderella's favorite things in the world? Oh, that's right. Her lovely glass slippers. Oh. Now, what would make the castle shimmer and shine, just like her slippers? Let me think. I know. A coating of magical ice. Oh, wouldn't that be beautiful? I'm sure that would make Cinderella happy. Oh, let's try it. Oh. This is actually going to be a bit of a challenge. And this weather, too. You know, I'm going to need all the help I can get to make enough magic for the whole castle. How about all of you? Will you help me make Cinderella's wish come true? Oh, wonderful! All right, then. Let's give it a try. I want everyone to imagine what the castle would look like if it was covered with magical ice. Are we ready? Here we go. Now repeat after me. Bibbidi. Bobbidi. All together now. Holidays to all of you.